I'm gonna go check things out. All right. There's gotta be some way to get in here. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, God, the smell.
Must have belonged to someone. Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Jesus.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Ooh, stinks like hell. I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today. How you guys doing?
Not great, so long as we're stuck out here. Will you please go figure out a way to get us inside?
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, are you okay? Say something!
Ta-da!
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Thank you. No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I didn't see the point in worrying anyone. Not until I figured out who it was.
I don't like people keeping secrets. I especially don't like it when they think it's for my own good.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What if they're the same guy?
That doesn't make any damn sense. If it was the same guy, why would he warn us?
Damned if I know. Maybe they were just trying to mess with us. Wouldn't be the most screwed up thing I've seen these past few weeks, I can tell you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Kristen Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
All empty. Nothing. Water's off. I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs. Must have stopped working a while ago. Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty. Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far. Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it. Hey guys,
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far, so good. How's that couch treating you, Omid? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm all right.
I feel you. Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I'll like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
What do you guys think about this plan of Kinney's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kenny's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
Not exactly my style. Nothing hiding in here. All clear in here. Just one more to check.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.